walking through my house today. They're over by my fence right now checking out the chickens. It's kind of cool. Got one standing ass up right next to my fence. You gotta kind of walk real slow though, or they take off real quick. They're pretty cool though. They just come right up to the fence, they hang out. They will run though. They do get spooked pretty easy. Like I said, you gotta walk up real slow. But they're beautiful. I mean, yeah, they're cows, but there are a lot of babies this year. Mama's just standing there. Actually, yeah, that's Mama. She's standing there staring at me. There's a little baby Mama.
Hey, let's check out some cows.
But there's a few bulls in that mix there. But there's the male. Actually, that's another female. Right now they're talking to each other. I think this one here is moving them on a little bit. Gotta be careful for the ones with the horns a little bit. Like I said, you move real slow. Sometimes they're curious, sometimes they're not. Sometimes they're happy, sometimes they aren't. But they are pretty skittish. And you know, it's... Come over and stand on my property to hang out and eat. It's kind of cool though. Thought you guys might find it interesting to see the cat.
And happy 24/7. And happy 24/7. And happy 24/7. And happy 24/7.